an AMI digital exclusive.
These are the Awakeners. On a recent visit to the Indigenous market, Lori introduced me to one of the artisans there.
This is another friend of mine here I wanted to introduce you to. This is my friend Laura.
Hi, Laura.
This is Jamie Stewart.
Nice to meet you, Jamie.
Too.
This is gorgeous.
Jamie has overcome several health challenges and now runs a successful arts and crafts business.
So, Jamie, it's really good to see you again.
You as well.
Do you want to talk a little bit about your crafts and stuff?
Primarily, I'm a seamstress, and I specialize in Indigenous design clothing and houseware. So I do ribbon skirts and shirts and shawls, pillows and towel sets and tea towels and oven mitts, all kinds of stuff for our houseware, because I think it's important that we surround ourselves also with stuff that we can connect with.
Have you always been into your culture that way? Or?
Well, it's so important, our teachings and who we are as people, the spirit that we carry, what we represent in this world. When we look at our history and our peoples, many of us come to the table and we're all wounded to some degree or another, right? When we make things, part of our spirit goes in that. You know that when you sing, when you write, you know that. That's my spirit.
Yep.
Same thing as artisans. Same thing as when we create something, that's our spirit going in there.
And there is an energy in that piece of work.
Yes.
That you are sharing with the world.
Yes.
To give them joy as well.
Absolutely. And it's important, especially as women, because that's what I was told. It was the women that were going to heal this world. So it's important for me to remember that every day as I'm healing myself. Jamie, you're healing the world too.
So Jamie's been great, instrumental in mentoring a lot of our young artists. So showing them beadwork techniques, sewing techniques, and how to represent their art and their business when they're out in the public.
You really never stop helping people, do you?
As Indigenous people, we've had to overcome so much, and especially women, because we've been dealing with the addictions and having to raise our children and the family violence and everything else. We have become so disempowered. And part of what I believe is my role and my responsibility in our lives is to empower each other, raise each other's value, raise each other's worth. That's how we empower one another. So that's what I do. When I know that the last person standing there knows just how wonderful, beautiful, talented, gifted, and valuable they are.
Thank you. You guys have a wonderful day.
You too.
Then I know the world is going to heal.
And is that your hope for the future?
That is my absolute hope for the future.
Stream more AMI original content at AMI.ca.